Good morning, dear students. Today's discussion will be on approaches in geomorphological studies, section B of unit 1. In geomorphological studies, the explanation of morphological characteristics of a given region may be approached in a number of ways, depending on spatial and temporal scales, and depending on the goals of the geomorphologist. Based on conceptual basis, the geomorphic studies may be approached in the following four ways. Number one, historical and chronological approach. Number two, empirical and quantitative approach. Number three, regional approach. And number four, systematic and functional approach. Now a brief about each of the approaches. Historical approach. Historical approach of landform studies involves in the description of landform evolution through successive stages of geological time involving larger spatial and longer temporal scales. In this type of analysis, the emphasis is placed on the historical development of landscape based on the cyclic concept of Davies on the assumption that evidence of the past character of landscape is still apparent in its present form. Therefore, in short, historical approach undertakes larger area and longer period under study and assumes present landforms as the footprint of past geological landforms. Second approach, that is quantitative or empirical approach. It is an alternative to historical approach which explains the landform characteristics of larger areas where sufficient evidences for historical study are not available because of destruction of relic forms due to greater degree of dissection by subsequent geomorphological processes. It involves the measurement of geometry of different aspects of landscape and their quantitative interpretation. Therefore, in short, empirical approach can be understood as the approach which undertakes the larger area even where there is no evidence of the historical past, applying quantitative method of analysis. The third approach, which is regional approach, it involves the study of landscape assemblage of a geomorphic region at large spatial and long temporal scales. In fact, it also involves theoretical studies of cyclic evolution of landforms and more practical studies of denudation chronology and different spatial scales varying from regional to continental scales. Therefore, in short, regional approach can be understood as approach which undertakes along with the large spatial and long temporal scale. Regional approach also takes theoretical studies into consideration at different spatial scales varying from regional to continental scales. And the last approach is systematic or functional approach, which lays more emphasis on the observation and monitoring of operation of present-day processes at very small spatial and short temporal scales and establishment of causal relationships between process and form, which becomes process geomorphology. It involves the measurement and analysis of operation of geomorphological processes which shape different shoots of landforms in varying environmental conditions. In short, unlike rest of the above mentioned approaches, systematic approach undertakes very small area and short temporal scales under its study, involving the measurement of analysis of operation of geomorphological processes shaping different shoots of landforms under varying environmental conditions. Systematic approach is further divided on the basis of major causative factors of landscape development into two, process form approach and structure form approach. The process form approach envisages that an understanding of the erosional and depositional processes that fashion the landforms, their mechanics, and their rate of operation must also be obtained in order that the past evolution can be explained and future evolution predicted. The structure form approach of landscape explanation is based on the basic tenet of structural geomorphology that geological structure is a dominant controlling factor in the evolution of landforms. Thus, the influence of geological lithological characteristics are studied. Thank you.